tell people. This is what could probably happen in the world if we keep doing these crazy things we're doing. Anyway, here's how we're going to color it. We colored this king in yellow, in union, and red.
Wait a minute, what's king in union? What are you talking about?
Some say the first tyrannical leader will later annihilate North America and stubbing himself king. Now, this part is pretty much located as king's territory.
Who's the king?
Some first tyrannical leader.
Okay.
Anyway, what's left of the Union will be this area.
What's the Union?
Red part.
Okay.
Later, as it happens, the king spreads his territory with more misery and happiness, leaving only this part left in the Union.
Okay.
What has happened here, only this part is pretty much taken over, and this state here is what's left. Then pretty much by the summer, probably by 2015, this part is left of the Union, and this is all King's territory. And by 2016,
how are they going to take it over?
In a matter of a few days, they occupy all of Russia. Troops and tanks take over all of Russia, leaving only this part of the Union.
Mm-hmm.
Then by 2020, in a few days, troops and tanks take over all this part. In a few days, all this is occupied.
Okay.
So we understand you. So please stop your tyranny, your terror, and to help work for peace. Please understand, or this could possibly happen to the world. The world could be under the king's territory or under Nazi control by a fierce tyrannical leader. So we understand this, and we thank you.